Hello, I'm Iklok Sidhu. I'm the creator of DataX, both the course and program at UC Berkeley. Now, DataX is actually the short name for the more formal course title, which is Applied Data Science with Venture Applications. At UC Berkeley, it has an undergraduate section, which is IEOR 135. It also has a graduate section and professional section. So what is DataX? Well, at the highest level, this is a course that teaches students how to innovate with data and AI. It's an advanced project course. Within that, it covers computer science tools, open source tools that are used in data science. It covers the relevant theory. And probably most importantly, it has an open-ended real-world data and AI project in it, where you can build just about anything that you can propose. It's designed to be very practical, very applied, and in some ways, it's kind of like a hacker's guide to data science. Another thing that you'll notice about this class is that it's systems oriented and not only algorithms oriented. And that means that in the project, students put together the different components and integrate them together to build a fully working application. So as I said, most importantly, what this class teaches is how to either create a new data or AI combination application, or how to bring the concepts of data and AI into the existing projects that go on all over the world every day. So this slide explains how DataX compares to other types of courses in this area. If you look at most computer science or math courses, what you'll find is that they focus on building the tools that are used to handle data, and whether that's building Unix or whether that's being able to create the software that makes a spreadsheet or the next version of Spark, those are all examples of creating tools. If we were using the analogy of building a house, those would be the courses that teach you how to make a hammer or to make the next version of a hammer. In this course, what we're doing is we're focusing on learning to use the tools and how to architect the system. So in this case, we're talking about using the hammer or designing what would go into the house and how it would be put together. There's other topics, other courses that are more about business topics that might include how you obtain funding or how you define the features that go into a product, and that's really a different category. DataX is focusing on using the tools and architecting a system. So what kind of projects do students work on in this course? Well, these are all different kinds of examples. For example, you can work on something that, say, is used to detect fake news, or it might be to predict a future stock market price, or to classify from looking at an X-ray whether a person needs a knee surgery or does not need a knee surgery. All of these things are either examples of prediction or classification, or in some ways just managing and moving data around. And quite often, the goal of these things is to automate something. So this diagram shows how the course works. It's basically the course model. And one thing that happens is that there are lectures that focus on the theory and the code all the way through the class. That happens from beginning to end. And while that's going on, in the first approximately 5 weeks of the course, students work on developing what we would call an insightful story. And that's basically something that defines what your project will be. That will be provided into more detail in something that's called a low-tech demonstration. And that's all in slides. It describes exactly what it is that you're going to be building. And from there, the remaining time of the course will be in agile iterations or sprints, where on approximately every 2 weeks, you'll be further developing or actually building the project. And that leads to a final working demonstration by the end of the course. So what happens next? Well, the first thing is that you should get your notebook and development environment working. And that means being able to run Jupyter notebooks and to be able to write basic Python code. The second thing is that we're going to start to get initial ideas for your projects, or at least get concepts for them, and then develop those into a better story narrative and eventually into the low-tech demo. Okay, in the class session, you should discuss the key dates, including when is the final project presentation, and also what are the dates of different deliverables, such as when will different homeworks be due, and when will things that are related to the project up to the final one be due.